members of a white nationalist group show up at a school board meeting. Members of the Proud Boys stood watch at the meeting of the new Hanover County Board of Education. Didn't speak, but they did applaud others who did. WECT's Kendall McGee attended that meeting tonight. She saw and heard what happened. So, Kendall, the board really didn't make any formal decision tonight on masks, though, did they?
John, the board pushed back its vote on masks until after the new Hanover County Health Department meets to talk about whether or not to lift the county's public mask mandate. That board meets this Friday. This meeting had a smaller crowd and few disruptions, but still had some high emotions. At one point, the woman you see here sitting in the back was escorted out by deputies for yelling at board chair Stephanie Adams during public comment. Also, members of the Proud Boys were there. The group is a far-right, neo-fascist organization that's tied to political violence. None of the members of the Cape Fear Proud Boys spoke at the board during the meeting, but they gave several people speaking against the mask mandate standing ovations. We've never seen white nationalist groups so obviously represented at a school board meeting before. And this is what school board members had to say about their presence.
Yeah, I mean, you know, I really have no comment. Everybody is entitled to show up. No violence, no outbursts. I mean, everybody's entitled to be here and to have their voices heard. I don't have to agree with any of them, but they're entitled to, you know, their First Amendment protections, and that's what they decided to exercise here tonight.
Now, as far as the next step for the school district's mask mandate, the board vote will happen at a special meeting on Monday. Board members have also requested a briefing from the health department to present current countywide COVID-19 data.
All right, Kendall, did you talk to any members of the Proud Boy organization that showed up?
John, they said they had been to school board meetings in the past, but never wore their colors before. And they said they wanted to be there for the mask discussion.
All right, Kendall McGee tonight, interesting evening at the new Hanover County Board of Education. Thanks.